We're here with Najah Ayadi from Bluewrist here at the Collision Conference at the York Region booth. How are you?
I'm very good. Thank you, Mark, for having me here.
How's your show? There's been a lot of action around one of your robots here.
Yeah, the show has been great. We had a lot of people stopping by and asking questions about our technology that we bring here. I'm the CEO and founder of Bluewrist. We provide solutions for the manufacturing companies. We provide robotic and 3D vision solutions. So our solutions help manufacturers to detect defects and inspect their parts during the manufacturing process, as well as to guide their robots to do very complicated 3D action, and that's what we do, yes.
And what are we seeing behind you right now? What's going on?
Yeah, so this is one of our solutions. It's a 3D inspection solutions for dimensional quality and weld inspection. So the part gets inspected with a camera, a 3D scanner that is mounted to a robotic arm. And based on the 3D scan data, we can actually detect if there are any dimensional defects or if there is any weld defects. And this helps to detect any defective parts, as well as, you know, like make parts more safe and protect people when they use parts, yeah.
Tell us about the name Bluewrist. Where does that come from?
So Bluewrist comes from, it's actually a combination between blue and wrist. So the wrist is a robotic wrist, as you can see here, and the blue is, you know, blue color, you know, like the symbolizes workers. So
that's what I thought.
Exactly.
It's a great name.
Nothing to do with hands. Yes.
And what are you looking to achieve being here at Collision? I know you're gaining a lot of attention, but what are you looking? What's a desirable outcome for you here?
We are here to be a part of the York Region tech community scene. We are a proud member of York Region, one of the fastest growing tech communities in Ontario. And we are happy to be here to be part of this tech scene.
That leads me to my last question. Why York Region? Why have you chosen a headquarter, Bluewrist, in York Region just above Toronto?
Yeah, we are actually located in Markham, our headquarters. And the reason we picked Markham is because of all the talent and all the tech companies that are part of this ecosystem. So we wanted to be part of the where the live action is.
Awesome, and we're proud to have you. And I know you're proud to be in Canada, hence the Canadian flag. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Mark.
Have a great rest of your show.
Thank you.